I'm all for work-life balance, but I think this is pushing it.
This abandoned temple does bear some marks of the abyss, the falcon of the west. Though it can soar in the wind, it ultimately does naught but hover under the light of the gods. Oh, it's nothing. Let's head inside.